Mi'kmaq artifacts that were taken and stored at the Smithsonian's National Museum of the American Indian will be returning to Nova Scotia, Mi'kma'ki by 2025. Over 500 artifacts, including regalia, quillwork and baskets, were kept at the museum. The artifacts had been collected by American anthropologists in the early 1900s. Now the cultural items are being repatriated. The collection includes tools, splint baskets, regalia, beadwork and even an entire wigwam.